jail of the ego. The real opposition is that between the ego-bound man, whose existence is structured by the principle of having, and the free man, who has overcome his egocentricity. Lesson 10, the colors of life. Clouds come floating into my life, no longer to carry rain or usher storm, but to add color to my sunset sky.